3. Even the vast, luxurious state of the art medical institution cannot completely solve your health and longevity. The development of human culture is based on the gradual economic growth and the development of various science and technology. Recently, it has achieved a highly industrialized society and has also made significant changes in food, clothing, and shelter, and all other lifestyles. This change in our lives has led to a completely different diet, living environment, and clothing than when mankind was living primitive in nature. And in this modern life of food, clothing, and shelter, there are too many inhibitory factors in the expression of vitality in the human body. Not only that, joy, anger, sorrow, and pleasure, and the various stresses resulting from the wrong consciousness structure of modern people, whose individual concept, that is egoism, is deeply rooted, are also a fatal deterrent to our health. Therefore, looking at the trend of modern people's illness in the past, microbiological diseases have become the mainstream, but recently, microbiological diseases are mostly easily treated with various antibiotics, etc., whereas chronic diseases caused by life and the pollution of food, clothing, and shelter, and various weakness are becoming widespread. These diseases not only do not know the cause and the treatment methods in modern medicine to date, but the mild abnormalities of the mind and body cannot be diagnosed. Therefore, even in a large and luxurious medical institution equipped with the latest state-of-the-art medical equipment, there is no effective treatment for chronic disease of modern people, and therefore cannot take full care of our health. Modern medicine has been progressing in the conquest of various microbiological diseases by antibiotics, local symptomatic therapy, by various chemotherapy and surgical medical technology. However, accurate diagnosis and proper treatment methods have not yet been developed for abnormalities in systemic metabolism due to nutritional imbalance, weakening and disturbance of bioenergy from various environmental conditions or wrong living, and disharmony of bioenergy due to mental pollution. Moreover, seriously, most of the modern people are not aware of the fact that their health is being violated by wrong diet and poor living environment. Also, it's a common situation that people do not enjoy perfect health and suffer from various diseases. And many people forget and do not pursue perfect health as if it is normal. However, health is not as healthy as not going to a hospital, fatigue, laziness, lack of concentration, constipation, frequent colds, obesity, gluttony, physiological stagnation. All those who feel all the mild symptoms are already in a state of unhealth. However, if you live the right life, you will be free freed from all these symptoms, and you will enjoy the full health of refreshing, comfortable, and eager life. Therefore, those who wanna enjoy perfect health know exactly the limitations that can receive the help of modern medicine and the treatment and health management of chronic diseases beyond that are explained by the effective omniological nature health method described in this document, and it is the wisest way to build a tower of valuable health through the right life every day.